Testing mic. Thanks, buddy. I don't know if, can you check YouTube for me, too? Don't mind. How's the Microsoft Flight Simulator tonight? I'm in other games if you want to join. Yeah, just let me know when you're in there. Oh, I see you. There's a bunch of stuff here. Start streaming, ending streaming. Game catcher.
I'm not seeing the YouTube one. Says you streamed 14 minutes ago.
Oh yeah, what the hell? I had it going. Let's see. Let me try going live again.
Oh, there it is. I see. Oh no, I'm looking at the wrong one again.
You know what? I gotta have the page up. Okay, I guess. Should be live now. Oh, it's unlisted. What the hell? Just learning it, so yeah. There we go. Now it's public.
Let's see here. Refresh. Subscribed. May take a little bit to fire up.
Showing streaming right now. Live.
There it goes.
I want to close this browser and see if it shuts it off. I don't know. I better just leave it on. I'll just minimize it.
It's funny how fast Discord is compared to the stream.
Oh, compared to YouTube? There's a delay on YouTube, I think. Oh, sorry. There's a delay on YouTube. I think there's like 10 seconds or something like that. It's huge.
Twitch has a little bit of a delay, but I only notice it because I'm...
It's like 3 seconds. 3 to 4 seconds.
Yeah. But usually when I'm watching, I either mute them or sometimes I'll listen to them.
Yeah, Streamlabs had these, things here, like starting your stream, let's see, break.
It's funny, I love my Stream Deck, but I've never used it for streaming.
Let's see, this one does offline. Intermission.
Now I'm just updating. I finally got that other hub for my flight sim, so I got a temporary table set up. I'm just looking for a Checkmate 172L checklist.
Oh, okay.
I have pictures of it, but I kinda almost want a laminated one. They're only like $18.
Right. You can just buy the laminate and just do it yourself with a iron. My mom does it all the time.
The issue is the file. To find a file that's not like, because they won't let you expand it or anything. Try to keep you from stealing it.
Oh, okay.
Like I got just a picture with my iPad of the checklist in my lap. It's not like a good quality one.
Oh. I'm going to go to live scene here. See what it looks like.
And I don't know what happened to Twitch. Must have exited out Twitch. I'm just running the web browser right now.
Sounds like it's working.
Yeah, both your videos look good.
I was thinking about turning them up. I can't do it on DCS too good, but I could probably be able to do it on this one.
So is it, when they say preview, does it mean full game? Or is that their word
access.
For early access?
It's their early access thing.
Because I noticed that the Game Pass just has a preview of the game.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's the way Windows does it.
So it's actually the full game?
Yeah, it's the full game.
Oh, okay. I've never messed with the preview game because I thought it was like a demo. Like you can only play the first level.
Let's see, they got casual, normal, and hard. How do hard? Wait a minute, you gain less experience? Gather resources and incubate eggs take longer. I don't want to do all that. That kind of reminds me of Ark trying to tame a dinosaur. Let's see, yeah. You want to take 10 hours or 2 hours?
My in-laws like jacked all that stuff up. It was so bad, this whole server would lag and everything. They'd spawn like 8 dinosaurs an hour or more.
Create session complete. Delegate was successful equals false. Alright, what's that mean?
PilotMall.com, or should I do Pilot Store? They're probably owned by the same people.
Oh, that's weird. Multiplayer not working yet?
So it has to be a checkmate list. I took a week off to cause that last little endeavor. I learned a little bit about Crosswind, but I still spent a lot of money. That and how the plane was bouncing while we were at pre-flight. It's like I've never seen a checklist in my life. I wonder how fast Pilot Mall can get me this one. Because so far, I've seen this the checkmate lists that you see in the stores. I've seen it several times. I'm good they get PayPal.
I made it darker. Let's see what kind of hair they have here. This game looks really cool, dude.
Yeah, I've been wanting to play it. It's been on my list for several months now. I just didn't think it was out yet until you mentioned it.
I just heard about it, like, I don't know, 2 days ago, and I didn't know it was even out.
I have, like, a huge habit of Steam shopping and just wishlisting it, never buying the game.
Right.
think I have like 200 games wishlisted or more. I even wishlist free ones for some odd reason. I think this goes back to when I had worse internet.
Yeah. Wait up. I want to kill you. I mean, catch you. Make you slaves. You always wake up on the beach. Hey, I was on the beach. Now I'm all the way up on the top of the hill. Or
yeah, YouTube build. Delays more than Twitch. I have them side-by-side comparison.
Oh, it's controls here. Oh, you can't change the build keybind? What the hell? Well, let me just change it. I love the G13. Can't even buy them anymore.
You need a G13?
Yeah, this one's starting to wear. It's still good for a little while.
I might have a G13 somewhere, unless I already sold it to you or sent it to you. There's one on Amazon for $500.
Jeez. Yeah, no, thank you.
I don't even know where the G13 I got went.
Okay, there's an invite code you give people. So, say it looks okay?
Yeah, both of them are running pretty well.
Pals you see and make them your slaves. Got it. Oh my god, let's see.
Yeah, I want two of them.
This looks like a good place. I need to start building, I guess. Nice and flat right here. Spear just laying on the ground. That's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna get that enshrouded too. It's gonna come out on the 24th.
That one looked interesting. I still hadn't tried Craftopia, but I like that there's kind of a factory aspect to this one.
Open the technology screen from the menu on the PAL sphere. Party to open technology. More stone for the pickaxe. Okay. Oh, I think I got Merchant Blur on.
Does that get you?
Yeah, I can't. Yep, it's on. V sync off. Camera shake, I gotta turn that off. field of view distance, I'll turn it up to 90. Yeah, it's better.
Yeah, if you ever need, if you ever find like PDFs for checklists for airplanes, I've seen a lot of the Checkmate brand.
I got a Boeing, an actual Boeing 737 checklist.
Dang. That's one skill I don't want to have. Once I got my private, I could legally fly one of those.
So, you have to actually... Okay, so I selected the stone pickaxe on the table, but I actually had to hold down F to make it.
Hmm. I wonder if you can, like, send creatures there to hammer them out, kind of like Conan?
Yeah, you're supposed to be able to make them your slaves, just like Conan.
So you could probably queue it up, but right now, since you don't have any, you have to manually sit there.
You have unused stat points. Oh, I gotta... So, let's see here. How do I get to the... Okay, PAL deck, technology, inventory. There it is. Oh. Okay, you gotta get the pickaxe off the table after you make it. Using stamina up.
I guess Lewis wasn't interested in watching you play.
I don't know. What did he come on to?
Yeah, he jumped in channel, jumped out.
Oh. Yeah, the streamer mode turns that off. I can't hear people enter and exit. I guess I can turn that off, but. He should still be at work.
He might have jumped on to see what we were playing and then got called out.
Okay, attack pals. Tweaking them. And press Q. Oh, that was very Pokemon. Capture rate. You have to wait for the capture rate to end. Unlock PAL box. This game looks pretty interesting, dude.
Yeah, I think I'll try to get my wife, see if she wants to do a world with just us. So we've pretty much 100%ed Stardew.
Oh, did you?
Just about.
Insufficient materials. All right. Oops. I had to pick him back up.
$23 for the checklist. Hopefully it'll come in soon, because I'm not looking forward to scrolling back and forth on my iPad.
Oh, hit E. Okay. getting a little lag on the... Used to hit an E to pick up everything. That throws the Pokemon out. Or whatever. Owl ball out. Okay. Mouse wheel switches between them.
That stood.
Out of your base. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. He just walks around then.
For some reason, like, Discord has a filter, but your,
What do you mean, filter?
Like, it feels like you're open mic'd on your Twitch stream. Hadn't checked the YouTube one.
Yeah, I should be open mic on both. Yeah, check the YouTube, see if it's open mic. Let me know when you're on it. You might have it muted.
Yeah, they're both working.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like how you key up here, it just feels kind of like a slight open mic, so you can hear, like, your clicks and stuff in the background.
Yeah, I've got an open mic. I got a thing on my headset I can mute when I want to.
Oh, okay.
If I mute and I'm talking to you and you're talking, and it's like, who's he talking to? Who's talking? I don't understand.
But no, both are sounding good.
Oh, you can have a guild on here? I don't, that's not, doesn't look like it's implemented yet, maybe? I don't know. Okay, you just leveled up, open inventory with tab, and strengthen your stats. Okay, I got HP, stamina, attack, defense, work speed. Probably HP right now, what do you think? Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't have any good weapons or anything yet. So, oh, it goes up by 100 per point. Maybe go 1 point in HP and... I guess defense is what goes by your what you have on, it looks like. I go up by... Oh, you only go by 2 points with attack, okay. Capture 5 lamb balls. Earn an XP bonus. Oh, I guess I need to make some more spheres here. Paldium? Let's see here. Oh, okay. The pal thing is your it's kind of like the little thing you put down like on most games where it gives you an outline of your territory. Looks like.
Oh, yeah. Your build area.
Yeah. Only can you move it?
It'd probably make you pull up your workbench, maybe.
Oh, it says next box. So, I guess you can build another box, make your area bigger. I guess. Okay, I got 11 technology points, so, okay.
I'm gonna go work on my wiring and see if I can't get my Microsoft Light Sim to work.
All right, man.
See ya.
See ya. How many arrows does this make? Just one arrow? Oh, yep. Okay. 55. What's this workload, I wonder? Is it gonna make one arrow at a time? Yep. Alright. Kinda reminds me of Satisfactory a little bit. When we first started that. You had to make everything manually by hand, you had to hold down the space bar, I think it was. It's starting to get dark. Okay, so we got storage. Oops. Food. Infrastructure. That's a lot of bed. Oh, you need wool. Shoot. All right. Here. Rotate. Oh, okay. Looks like the hinges are on the back. I guess you can't make things on the go then. PAL box upgrade available. Next one. Yeah, four more wood. Ooh, I'm getting cold. Okay, so I need to make a fire. No, it doesn't show your health bar or anything. There we go. Okay, some storage. Oh, okay, you already get all the build stuff. Ain't bad. Two per piece. A lot of building material, building pieces, do they? It's pretty much primitive building. Okay, you need a scroll wheel to go through them. See. Suck until you get clothes, it looks like. Right with a survival game. Oh, it's the meter down 12 now. Okay, my health's going down. Okay, so let's build just a... Oh, wow, that's huge. Okay. Probably snaps. Get to hit build every, B every time? I don't like that. Oh, okay. Backspace is back to build menu. Door. Let's put it there. So we level up construction. Okay. Yeah, it's just as fast as hit B. Optimization, it's lagging a little bit here and there. Sufficient materials. Only problem right here is there's not a lot of trees. Looks like it can get hot. Security settings. Oh, okay. Yeah, I put passwords on it. Oh, that's like Rust. Okay. I can't rotate. Oh, you gotta build continuous. Side, maybe. That's one thing they have to fix. Yeah, see, I can't rotate it. That would work perfect. Snaps back the other way. Berries fills you up pretty good. I gotta figure out how to snap into that. Oh. Nope. Oh, how do you take that down? Disassemble mode. Oh, good. You get your wood back, too. Are you supposed to build from the outside, maybe? Let's see. No. It's still doing it that way. Makes no sense. Now that one flips, look. Hang on a second. This one won't flip. Okay, the doorknob's on the right side. It's right on the left side. Maybe it's because I was building it from the inside. Ah, there we go. Well, you can tell which way, which side's which. Alright. This one, same way. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I think I see it. Looks smaller on the inside, the piece of wood at the top. Is that just the way it looks? No, it looks the same. Yeah, they're gonna have to put something on there to show you which way it goes. See, I did it again. Okay, so. Build everything from the outside, maybe. Yeah, I'm not liking the build system for sure. Very janky. Look, it won't even go on this part. Oh, there it goes. Golly. See if we can do it from the ground here. Inside, huh? take them. FPS drop right here. Not too bad. Doesn't have any FPS drop. Screen. Windowed. So it should be full screen. Because of the field of view. Yep, that's it. Field of view was too high. Let's see, summon pal. The pals and team. Party pal deck. No data. Oh, okay. Oh, that's where it shows where it's at. Okay. Okay, let's see here. So tab. So three for habitat. It's pretty much everywhere. Alright. Oh, stone donor. Kind of mining stuff. Oh, okay, there's the Paldium fragment. What's this? Or so.
Wow.
Okay. So how do I get this? So let's capture 5 land balls. So pretty much 5 sheep. Deploy a work pay pal to the base. Build wood chest. How do you deploy? I did that. fish and stuff. Okay, I need to make more. I'll make 5 of these. Wood. Can we plant trees back here? Or? Just respawn or? He's on fire.
Yep.
Close up. Okay. Make 5 of these. I need 25 stone, 25 wood. 8 stone. Oh, it works from your. Oh, I like that now. You don't have to have the stuff on you. Not how much a stack can hold. Torch. Why does that keep you warm? 2 stone. Sheep. Oh, they're different. Oh, I didn't mean to kill him. That didn't happen. There's one more. So I just hit him once. than you were this way. Chickens. So you got male and female, I guess maybe they reproduce. Here what I have. Doesn't say in here. Oh, I don't have any left. Oh, I threw that one, I missed it. Oh, I forgot. Alright, shoot. Let's make orange spot. Can you just put a thing down here to build it? They're after me now. Bunch of sheep around. Of course. I guess you can just build these anywhere then. on the bench. Sure. You take 5 pals with you. Okay. One's which here. What level I mean? Okay. Can you put out more than one? I guess not.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can.
What?
Nope. Nice. Oh, yeah, Mike will pick it up. Okay. Cold. I think I can make a tear this one down and put it inside the house. Trouble on me. Okay. Oh, so they level up when they're on you, anything you do. Alright. Straight. sleep was good until morning. Yep. Nice. Oh, a bunch of stuff to make now. Oh, okay. There we go. Build feed box, build straw bed. Oh, I don't have that yet. Oh, I got a bunch of points. This reminds me of Rust. Ranch. Shield. Looks a lot like Rust right here. Oh, there we go. Cloth outfit. Hang trap. Fire bow. I don't think I need that yet. Spear, comet shield. Oh, there, might need that. Okay. Okay, so I want to tear this down. Reassemble it. Wait a minute. Structure is not placeable outside of base will just be dismantled. So I better not do that then. Maybe I'll put a new one down over here. Oh, okay, the trees come back. That's what I was wondering. Weapon is damaged. Oh, I need to make a, oh, it's not cutting as good now. Huh. I need to make a workbench, or a repair bench. Thank you. so when repair, it doesn't show up right away. Okay. Kits, tools for repairing structures. Some more wood. There we go, now it's cutting good. Stone, 30 fiber. I need to pin that. Be able to pin it. Okay. 17 wood. That's true. Right-click on this stuff and put it here. Yes, you can. Okay, makes it a lot easier. There we go. Can you cook the meat while it's in here? Let's go check. Glider. A parachute. Stays with you. Good. Okay, what else do I need for this? Yeah, see, it has to be built in your range. So that. Oh, you have to have materials on you. Okay. Building, you have to have the materials on you. Something, you have to hold it. Is there a way to set that to toggle? Oh, I bet if you have more people doing this, it go faster. Wait a minute, can you?
Yeah.
Try it. Fluffy shield. Oh yeah, there we go. It's helping out. The slave labor has started work. Cut the time in half. So, what does this do exactly? Pyromaniac. What? Alright, let's see. Fluffy shield. I guess you only have. What's all the box one? Oh, they're gathering stuff. The world. Okay. Yeah, I'll probably build somewhere else later anyway. Gather stuff like this. Oh wow, they all help. So anything you build, let's see, feed box. Wood. Oh, they're even gathering wood. What the hell? in here. There we go. And we'll have to make beds, it looks like. Berries put in there. So 30 wood, got a fiber. Of course, I need one more. Okay, so let's put them in here. Oh, yeah. Overlaps with other objects. Oh, you can't put them in here. Okay. Let's put them right here. Oh, you can put them anywhere? Should we make a house for them? Yeah. Oh no, they have to be in this area. Okay. That's what I figured. So let's put them over back here. Advanced. Okay. Now what? Come back to the pound box. Nope. Let's see. Tab. Wow. I mean. Oh, when you see him, okay. I guess. 111 of them. So he's got, so he's good at gathering and farming. Handiwork, transporting and farming. Huh. Fluffy shield, habitat. Okay, gold. Checking stuff out here. Okay, there's a thing on here. Okay. I'm getting hungry. Ooh, that fills you up pretty good. Plant seeds. Okay, put that in the box. I'll go to bed now. Let's see. Won't sleep till morning. Yep, it does. Okay. Okay, now what? Wooden tavern furniture. Huh. Logging site. Stone pit. Oh, okay, so every level we open, next level, we'll open all this up. Pal gear workbench. Unknown items, okay. Huh. Perry plantation. Let's do that one. Food. 20 wood. Okay. Stamina. Oh wow, they're dropping wool. Nice. Interesting game, that's for sure. Level 6. Now we have, the next set here. Mounted torch. Oh, okay. Why are these unlocked after capturing a pal? Okay. Defensive wall. That's just decorative, okay. Huh. That's a sandbag. Alright, let's see now. So 64 meters. Oh, okay. Stuff up here since carrying it. Torch. here. Oh, a little furniture I got out. Huh. This is just a very basic house. I can build something a lot better later. Okay, so I'm gonna... So as you build up your base till you reach level 7, how do you do that? Just keep building stuff? Let's find a new place to build. This is kind of small, actually. Oh yeah, I got that glider now. Oh, goes by your stamina. Okay. Oh, your stamina goes down fast. Find a better place to build. What's that big bird there? Let's see. Oh wow. A lot of distance. Probably up right here, probably good. This one last spot was at. It's pretty good size. Matters. So put the build thing here. With another object. So you can only have one of these down, okay. That's what I was wondering. Well, okay, well. It's like greenstone. Statue of power to improve the ability to capture pals. Or if that's that big statue over there. back to the base, and so I tear it down. Let's make one of these. Oh, I don't have any balls. Forgot. Let's kill him. Let's go. I left that one thing over here at the workbench. More capture balls here.
Yeah.
I guess the game is hitting E to collect stuff. Not F. 3. Running. That was too. Come back. Let me hit you. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, I don't think I want to mess with that. Shit. Oh, that's that one thing that shoots fire. That's the one. Shield. What else we? Okay, let's see. Oh, there's that pinglet. Yes, gotta build another workbench. Might as well build a few around the area, I guess. Oh. Having him out makes it kill off go faster. Huh. Okay. And I'm hungry again. Oh, come on. Oh shit, I just threw it. Oh my gosh. Alright. 38. Oh, shit. Oh, wait a minute. Is that... Let's see. Oh, okay. Where's that? Let's see here. Oh, there's a ball. Another one. Hopefully that thing don't kill me here. Oh, but he's like a workhorse. Carries a lot of stuff. Go right back to base. Oh, okay. Oh, we meant transfer. Oh. Hmm. That fire thing, firefox thing. Oh, got a chest. Nice. Gold. Gold. What are you use gold for? They're killing me. Alright. Pow tamers get stronger and more pals they capture. Here, take this. I've got high hopes for you. I don't. Pals.
Yeah. Yeah.
Really? Oh, I killed it. Oh my gosh. The game crashed. Yep. I wanna stop the stream there. It's actually a pretty good game. Offline. Stream ending. Sorry guys, I'm just getting used to this stuff, so I appreciate everybody coming by. If anybody did come by, I don't know. But I'll probably try that again tomorrow.